goosebumps watching that. We are so close to the grandest stage of them all. But first, folks, do not miss Creed 3, starring Michael B. Jordan and Jonathan Majors, only in theaters and IMAX Friday.
We're about to witness a title fight of our own. The Women's Tag Team Championships on the line.
The man, Becky Lynch, alongside the Hall of Famer Lita, and in their way, Damage Control.
We got the power. We got the rage.
Damage Control has been in control since Crown Jewel back in November. What an impact they've made in WWE since arriving on the scene at SummerSlam.
Well, there's no doubt Dakota and Io have certainly made their mark on the tag team division and the women's division as a whole. What remains to be seen is how they compete under pressure. It is a widely known fact that Lita was an inspiration for both Io Sky and Dakota Kai to even step into this business. Becky Lynch admitted to having goosebumps and butterflies when she competed against Lita in the past. Now is not the time to be starstruck if you're a champion defending your gold.
Is Bayley watching on by their side? Bayley mentioning earlier, this is more than a championship for us. It's our story. It's our legacy.
Lita knows full well she has inspired a generation of superstars, but the Hall of Famer still hungry to add a little more gold to that Hall of Fame resume of hers. And as for the man, Becky Lynch, all she does is win.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers, the team of the man, Becky Lynch, and WWE Hall of Famer, Lita! And their opponents, accompanied to the ring by Bayley, representing Damage Control. They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Dakota Kai and Io Sky.
A confident look on the faces of both champions. Curious to see how Dakota Kai holds up tonight. This is the first time she's competed on Raw since suffering an injury back at the Royal Rumble.
That is the price. We're so close to WrestleMania. Can you imagine what it would mean to go in as tag team champions? Becky Lynch and Lita look to claim that prize against the champions tonight, and it's Becky that starts off inside the ring with Io Sky.
Remember, this partnership of Becky Lynch and Lita was formed out of almost necessity, as Damage Control, the complete unit, was making the man's life living hell and inside of a steel cage. Of all people to emerge as a savior, the Hall of Famer Lita coming to the aid of Becky Lynch.
Lita recognizing Becky Lynch to the WWE Universe.
Lita eager to join the fray, but again, Lita knows she can't rest on her past, on her resume. The game has changed, the game has advanced, the game has evolved. Lita is as eager to test herself against today's crop of superstars as she was back in the day.
Lita saying she's looking forward to a fifth championship run. That's exactly what she wants. This is a bucket list for her, taking down Dakota early.
Uh-oh, Lita looking to put away Dakota early with a twist of fate.
Pushed away by Dakota, tag made for Io Sky.
Dakota quickly tagging out to Io, who gets caught and might meet a similar fate.
Tag. The man, Becky Lynch, now 2-on-1. Oh, how's that for chemistry? Becky Lynch for the championship, straight across, and an early kick out by Io.
You can see Becky Lynch grinning while applying some offense, and I like the quick tag strategy from Lynch and Lita. Trying their best to keep the fresher competitor in the ring at all times. Classic, timeless tag team strategy. And Dakota meets the same fate. Divide and conquer in the corners. Lynch and Lita beginning to roll.
Shove an ear. Io in on top of Dakota.
Oh, watch out! A vintage Lita.
Becky Lynch to the outside.
Lita mentioned earlier tonight having a front row seat and making history alongside some of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. Now this is Lita's chance to add her name to the list of tag team champions. And Lita making the climb. This could do it. Lita going for broke, but Io wisely rolling out of the drop zone.
Tag. Becky Lynch now. Perilous position. Mount taken down. Damage control.
The challengers are rolling. Can the champions retain?